This guy's still got a pretty good hard shell. He hasn't done a shed.
This is the shed season.
They actually get rid of their entire shell,
and then they're super duper vulnerable,
and they grow a new one so they can get bigger.
But the myth is,
I don't think it's a myth, lobsters never stop growing. So there could be a lobster out there that's the size of this boat.